I can't believe my computer is tripping. Okay, a long wait, but we're ready to start the game. Ooh, ball's in the air. Out of the reach of a diving receiver, number 10, incomplete. What's that? Call? Okay, find out what she wants. Go downstairs and find out what she wants. Hold on, he's coming down to talk to you. Find out what the lady in the wheelchair wants. Would you do that? Turns the corner, and down he goes.
Hey, let's go, wake up!
Oh, somebody jumps. Encroachment against the defense. What was her question?
She didn't. That's all she was saying.
Oh, okay. I know. She told me something. You good? All right, man. Hold on a second. Woo! Sandwiched like a wishbone. Gain of 3. Brings up a second. They're giving him 4 yards. Brings up a 2nd and 7. Day, but it will, because I'm the cameraman. Okay, what's your name?
Shane.
Encroachment once again. Second and 11. Ball's in the air, open, and defended well. Both going for the ball. Incomplete. There's a snap. Good move. No cigar. Brought down after a 4-yard loss. That brings up 4th down. This game is scoreless. We're midway through the first. Oh, there's a kick straight up in the air. That kick netted about 9 yards. The Harvey Colts will take over 1st and 10. The ball will be marked at the 50. We're scoreless. From the shotgun, split back. Oh, man. Oh! Good throw, couldn't bring it in, incomplete. Had 6 written all over it. Here, come in. Oh, 5, 10, 15, 22 yards on the carry, and that's a Harvey Colts 1st down. And there's a snap from the shotgun. Cuts it upfield. And in 4-6. No laundry on the field. Touchdown, Harvey. For the extra point. Man in motion. This is a snap. The handoff to the running back breaks through. And the conversion is good. Harvey Colts by 7. Colts will kick to restart the game. And recovered by the Colts. Wow. Game 3 Pee Wee football here here in Harvey, Illinois. Pop Warner airs it out and not handled. Wide out. Again, in the air, intercepted, and we're going the other way. If the ball is meant for you and is out of your reach, you got to make sure the defender doesn't get it. Trojans will take over inside their own, what is it, 25-yard line? The ball is marked at the 20. Trojan ball, first and 10. Oh, swarming Colt defense all over this one. Spread offense for the Trojans. From the shotgun, there's a pass. Intercepted, we're going the other way. Turns a corner and in 4-6. Woo! Colts by 12. But we don't miss that Trojan team money. We want that too. And thanks to you, old girl's probably still trying to pay me. You don't like those dude. Extra point is good. Colts score for the second time in this game. After this score, Colts lead 14-0 in this contest. Trojans have yet to scratch. There's been 2 turnovers in the game. Look for a route and run. Gets past one defender, and a missile comes in, takes him down inside the 25-yard line. Trojans will start their campaign from the 25, first and 10. Yeah, so 10 years old, he's 33 now. He's 20, that's Johnny. He was 12 then, so he's about 8 years old. Up the middle. Very little. As a matter of fact, drop behind the line. They're burning right now. There was some tech. Come here.
Right here, whatever that is.
Okay, wide out. Oh, no, corner.
Yeah, he's playing corner right now.
Okay,
but
yeah.
But he plays wide receiver.
He plays.
And quarterback.
Okay, and quarterback.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay. We're going to find out how long. It was not as long as we think. Well, had it happened like an hour ago, it wouldn't be long. But, we're on game 3 now. And, folks, that's a Trojan timeout. So, Folks got away from DVD, but he got a 60-inch plasma TV. And on the wall, you kind of want to use that. Penalty against the Trojans pushed them back 5 yards. Brings up a 3rd and 15 to go. Trojans from the shotgun, split backs, two wideouts. There's a pass. Oh, tipped away and intercepted. We're going the other way. Are they ruling that a catch? Indeed, it is a catch. Harvey Colts on the move. Colt defense alive and well. Yeah. But man, what you doing pays. Yep, somebody will see that video, take interest. Okay, the handoff is up the gut. Good for about 3 yards, it appears.
Okay.
This happened in 2013.
Okay.
This is him. This is him. He's at Claflin University in Orangeburg, South Carolina. Supposed to be, oh, ball gets away, smartly jumps on it. Minimal loss of yardage, 7. Really, with who? Who's he with?
For Parker now, but he's in the HF.
I do volleyball for HF, girls.
Okay, my daughter plays basketball for
HF. Oh, okay.
Go DJ!
Oh, driven back. After gaining several yards, they will count his forward progress of gain of 5 on the play. Brings up 4th and 11. Colts. Like I said, this one will be done before I leave.
It was me, him, and the other guy.
That's the money? Okay, you good.
Doc said he was going to bring it.
Well, me and Doc will get together.
Okay. Yeah. Hey, well, we'll see
one of y'all. Somebody will be there. Yeah, if y'all get there and one of us not there, you call my number.
Okay.
Thanks, guys. Oh, ball's in the air. Oh, and caught. Is he inbounds? They're calling it a catch. He did stay inbounds enough to make that catch a 28-yard strike. And a Harvey Colt first down. The ball is marked near the 5, right at the 5-yard line. 1st and 10, Colts. That was a lot of fun. Keeper. Pushed out of bounds. Touchdown, Harvey. And folks, the Colts extend their advantage to 20 points, pinning the conversion try. Yeah, towards the tracks.
Right, and right. We're on the top 2 floors, the sheriff building, the elementary
school. Okay. I was wondering, because I see cars over there. And the conversion is good. Colts by 21. And this is the musician in our family too. She's the wild one, but she's the musician too.
She's not wild, she's just spirited.
I've heard that term before. Received. And the return of maybe 6 yards. Oh, did I see a flag come flying in?
He's eclectic, that's what it is.
Okay.
And he's great at all of them. And he's a straight A kid.
Look out now. Oh, up the middle. Oh, surges for it. Second effort. Gets him about 5 yards. Brings up a 2nd and long.
Hey, D-line, land back to the back.
There's the fake, the handoff.
Good job, my team.
And but in the fast through line every day. Okay, Coach, don't be upset, you guys. Child neglect. So what? She started. That lasted a year. There's a toss. Turns the corner. Look for room to run. Will not find any. Down he goes. Gain of a couple of yards, but that was 4th down. Colts will take over first and 10 from the Bolingbrook. Was at the 37. Okay, engineer period.
I think he wants to be a structural.
Probably want to fight those robots.
He's into bridges.
Oh, okay. Woo! Oh. Catch was made. Yardage after the catch. A loss of a couple yards on the play. In the air. Intercepted and dropped. Ooh, almost a castle. That one got hit by the wheelchair. Yeah, how computers are. You go to McDonald's to buy a burger. Oh, we can't sell you a burger. The computer's down.
Yeah.
I'm going to leave the money right here.
Mm-hmm. I got to go.
Yeah, and walk out. My Google account right now.
Okay.
And we're averaging that a month.
Catch it.
Turns, makes a catch, gets away from the defender, and in for six. Is that his second of the day? Or are the kids just starting to look like? It's number seven, in for six. That extends the coach lead 26-0. If I'm correct, and pending the conversion try. That's the principle, that's the nature of how YouTube handle that.
So that it helps you if you share the video?
Absolutely.
Okay.
The conversion is good. Colts by 27. Folks, it's halftime. Sir, wow, what's up, man?
What's up?
Come on up. Folks, we're just about set. Look at that umbrella. That is huge.
Hey, what's happening, bro?
Like a family reunion here. I couldn't wait when me and Doc talked to get back up in the booth, man.
Man.
And I said, I got so many great memories here. I want to continue. Yeah. I'm getting closer to 100 years old, so I have
That's skills.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just to last that long. Whoa, there's a surge. A return of about 12 yards. Colts will go to work near midfield. Let's see. Looks like the 47-yard line of the Trojans. First and 10 Colts. Colts by 28-0 is the score. Colts on top. A win here will represent the third win in a row for Harvey Colt football.
My son told me he was up here.
Who did?
My son.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You know Cameraman's up there?
Cameraman up there.
There's a timeout. Yeah. It's number 60?
Yeah, he's the center.
Wow.
And he's still playing.
He's going to play in high school?
Oh, yeah, most definitely.
Ooh, up the middle, breaks through the line into the secondary, dives forward for a Harvey Colt first down. The ball is marked at the 35-yard line. First and 10. First and 10, Colts.
That's entertaining, boy. Like, look, stop smoking.
Yo, yo, yo.
There is no smoking.
First and 10 Colts from the 35. Handoff, number 3 to the far side. Breaks it to the secondary. Still on his feet, still on the move. Nobody's going to catch him, and folks. Folks, there's a penalty flag down. And that will bring it all back. I believe. Got it. The touchdown will stand 28 plus 6, 34, pending the conversion try. and sportsmanlike conduct must have been a fan or a dad or somebody. Our guys don't do that, right?
No, no smoking.
Okay, I was getting ready to do it.
Attention parents, attention parents. No smoking, no pets.
And she says,
is she working? What is she doing?
She's on the hop, picks up, and is brought down a 5-yard return.
Is she working?
She is working here and there. Drops back, handoff up the middle, and nada. Loss of a yard. I believe in a tough law. Oh, tip! Oh, nearly intercepted. And intercepted. There was no other opposing jerseys in the vicinity. That's a Harvey Colts first down.
Everything that you
so
she's the baby. What a baby girl.
She's the baby girl. Oh, to the near side. Gain of 5 on the play. We're waiting for the official word. It looks like there might have been some extracurricular activities. Oh. Coach, player, coach is not in favor of the call. There's. And folks, we're on, I believe, an official's timeout. Jamal.
I'm from Bolingbrook, so I was
getting well, hold on, don't go.
Okay. I'm trying to get one from this game and last game. Junior P and PW.
Here's what I'm gonna do for you.
Okay.
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 So let's work that out.
Okay. Okay.
All right. So
I'll
just text you tomorrow.
Yeah. I do the online stuff.
So hold that thought, coach. In the round, stiff arm a defender is dragged down by one leg. But that's after picking up the first down. First down, coach, from the 35. From the eye, offset backs. Oh, looking for room around, runs into a defender, brought down after a gain of maybe a yard. I would love for my son's playing baseball. I would love for him to know how to speak Spanish because a lot of Hispanics play ball on the next level. Once again, offset backs, handoff to the fullback this time, up the gut, and a huge surge of 12 yards, and a Harvey Colt first. Oh, in for 6. His close up, number 1. What's his name?
D. Jones.
D. Jones. How long has D. Jones been with Pop Warner?
3 years.
Yeah, he was here the last time I was here. Mm-hmm. I think it's 2013.
Yeah.
So I probably got some her last week. Mm-hmm. She says she does want football videos. Redo the down, 2nd and 10. It's a snap. The carry is up the middle. That's another penalty holding against the Colts. Up the middle, bounces to the far side wisely. And that should go a long way. And guess what? It's in for 6. Uh-oh. Touchdown, Colts. I believe. It appears that the touchdown will stand, which gives the Colts a 41-0 advantage over the Trojans. The extra point try is coming up. Oh, drags a defender, and the conversion is no good. A went for the, instead of kicking, they went for the carry. No good. So after the score, Colts by 41. That's what got my son paid. $100,000, yeah. They saw his highlight, gotta have him. Up the middle, oh. Lassoed just across the 40-yard line. A return of 14 yards. Okay, we now have the music and some graphics and stuff. He can even do the Dougie or something at the end of the video if he wants to. Yeah. If he's that type of guy. And folks, I believe that's game. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. I don't remember it going to the fourth quarter, but I guess it did. We've been chatting it up pretty good, though. We need a spokesperson for the league. Somebody that don't mind getting on the mic and just bring a little excitement, handling all the announcements. I know, don't point at me, because I'm trying to focus on the camera. And that's a full hand right there. And I like to run two cameras sometimes. Yeah, they weren't with me. They were up here. Oh, and I did put Harris to work. When I got behind, I said, oh, this ain't going to happen. And he knows me from yesteryear. You know, everybody knows the name Cameramanjon, because I got so much on YouTube. That's going to be my legacy. I forgot, got another good, maybe 10 years in me.